Our number 9 way to use tarot is as creative or daily life inspiration. Okay, so let's say you want to get more in touch with your intuition and you want to connect with a high priestess for that. If you're an artist, maybe you draw or paint, then why not create your own version of the high priestess? You're putting your energy onto the paper or onto the canvas while channeling that high priestess energy so it moves through you.